I used to be Leopold the Golden, Leopold the Fortunate. They called me the grand inventor of greatest engineering. But when my fortune was stolen, I was only the fool. And there was trickiness involved, for the thief had dropped my gold like breadcrumbs through the woods. I left in haste with a note to my wife. Matilda, dearest, I have gone to catch a culprit. I hope to be back by evening supper. Yours kindly, L. There are good mornings, those with warm tea and the purple light. Then there are mornings without tea, or any light at all, where you wake up and find your fortune lost, taken from you, possibly forever.
Ha, ha, ha.